So student, we have already started lesson number 8, okay? So lesson number 8 is the invitation. So under this chapter, you will be learning the invitations. There are many kinds of invitations as I already told you, okay? So the topic that I have chosen for today is La Courriel. La Courriel, the name suggests the courier, okay? So it is basically the emails, electronic mails, okay? That we do through internet. So you can find out this in your page number 77. Okay, La Courriel, it's written here. There is one format given. So I'll just explain you what is all about. Okay. So La Courriel is a courriel electronic, a email. So what we do, if you have already, I hope everyone has done the emails. Okay. Or you are using the emails for now in this situation, you are mailing your teachers, okay? So everyone is using, so you are aware of it. But how do you do in French? There is one format, okay? So number one, when you open the link, when you open your site, okay, that is like Gmail account or whatever you are using, okay? So first of all, the heading will come the. So in the, we will write the name of the person or the email of a person who is writing a letter. For example, if I am writing a letter to you, so my email address will come here, okay, in this column, the. Then that is date, so we will write the date. Then a means to, so to whom you are sending the email, okay? So the name or the email ID of that person will come here. So Anish Kumar, yahan pe Anish ko hum letter likh rahe hain, so the email address of Anish is coming. Then Sujay means the subject, okay? So the subject here I have taken invitation means invitation, okay? So this is a informal mail, okay? We are not writing to a higher authority or to office purpose, okay? So this is just a formal mail, so informal mail. So how we are writing? Avanika is writing, so Anish, so it's salut Anish, it's hi Anish, okay? Then the matter will come, okay, what is the invitation is all about, okay, what is the time, what is the venue, okay? So you will write here. Then at last, the salutation, Abhyanto, it's you soon, and Avanika, the name of the person who is writing a mail. Okay, so this is just an informal manner, okay? So the main headings you have to keep in mind. Number one, the, of, or from. So the sender's name, okay? Sender's email ID, and a receiver's name or receiver's email ID. Okay, so this is the main thing. How do you do the emails, okay? So from the next time, whenever you are mailing a subjective paper or any project work to me, so you have to write down like this manner and try to write in French, okay? I will be more happy by checking your emails through French language, okay? So you will find out the text, okay? Here it's written, I'll just read it out, okay? Salut Anish, merci pour ton mail. Mes examens ont fini et nous avons les vacances maintenant. Tu sais, le 1 8 mars et la 60e anniversaire de notre gouvernement, okay? So the this is the invitation for the anniversary of the grandmother of Avanika, okay? On va inviter tous les cousins, tante, oncle et ses amis. Même va être très heureux si tu viens. Essaye de venir s'il te plaît, à partir. Comment tu vois? J'espère qu'on peut se voir bientôt pour fêter l'anniversaire de même. Embrasse Neha pour moi, à bientôt, à Avanika. Okay, so this is a very short and sweet email that Avanika has written to Anish. So I hope this is clear to you. Okay, so that's today. Merci.